people on the cars in the club. And they have to come practice in the club, and that's actually something we're working on between now and the fall, really getting structured practice, working with the kids with the coronavirus. But you had to do a certain kind of list of criteria to earn a guitar. And so we've got our first two people who have earned the guitars. And Jake, would you just talk a little bit about what they had to do to get this one up here? And then and I'm going to ask Dave Rogers to come up and present the guitars that he's given to these two good kids.
So basically, kids had to do a three-faceted day. One had to do community service in our clubs. Did over 10 hours of the community service. They had to volunteer at our community dinner and family night. They had to complete Guitar 1, and then for Guitar 1 and Guitar 2, had to help set up, take down, and all those responsibilities as well. I know Chris as well put in some extra time with Jimbo to help fix some of our guitars and learn how to do that too.
So, then we got a few more clubs, but Dave, would you come up here? I want to introduce Dave Rogers from Dave's Guitar. Students who has earned a guitar.
Congratulations, you guys. When I was approached about this program, Peter and Eric, they didn't have to do any convincing at all. I was all in right from the start, and guitar and music took a direction this child, me, a long time ago, and gave me some direction, and I hope it does the same for all of these kids here. The heroes are the staff here and the teachers that have given all their time, and the Boys and Girls Club, and I'm honored to be here, and congratulations on the winners of these guitars here, so they earned them.
So much for teaching my daughter.
She's got it, man. She should take some more lessons wherever she's going. Yeah. You know,
we're gonna try to convince her.
Yeah. Cool, man.
Thank you so much.
Where's Amelia?
I'll shake his hand and thank you, okay?
I put your other one in the case. Awesome.
Thank you so much for everything.
Hey, don't go, Julie. Are you leaving?
No, we need
a picture. Yeah, we just want a picture. Okay. Everybody, stay and go to the picture.